We are following some breaking news here at 9:51. I'm Caitlin Francis. Governor Lamont just announced schools across the state will remain closed throughout the rest of the school year. He just released a statement on Twitter saying in part, quote, breaking, due to the ongoing pandemic, in-person classes at K through 12 schools in Connecticut will remain canceled for the rest of the academic year.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast.
It's not about personality matrices and charts. It's all about the bumps in your heart.
This isn't real. It's all in my head. I can feel it. I'm imagining this. Can I wake up from this dream all over? Fall back to sleep, please. For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go?
We'll be right back. Times we spend together.